You're watching a sand viper going into the sand. They habitually bury themselves in the sand to protect themselves from the sun heat and also to lie in ambush for their prey of lizards and small mammals, as it is a part of the defense mechanism. It would be pointless for the snake to try and move away in an open environment. So it is a natural thing for them to hide under the sand. They bury themselves before their hibernation period in winter. Subscribe for more interesting videos.